Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will see another problem on transfer function. This is the problem. This can also be written as here this is plus, this is also plus, and from here this block is G2, this is RS. Here we can apply the forward. Here we can apply the four blocks in forward paths and carefully observe the direction of signal flow. Here it is forward, it is in forward direction, so we can write the next step as G1 plus 1, then G2. C of S, here it is plus and here also it is plus, and finally we will get answer as R of S. G1, G2, plus G2, plus 1, C of S. Here we can apply combining blocks in cascade for G1 plus 1 and G2, and we will get G1, G2 plus G2, and for this forward path we can apply blocks in forward paths, and finally we will get this answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.